been great. We went down to Brookhouse School where we met all the kids, and we've seen them taking part in a PE lesson, which I think is great. And we answered some questions, so nothing too incriminating questions, but it was great to interact with the children.
What is your favourite children's book?
I liked the BFG when I was growing up, and I went to see the movie recently because I've got two wee children as well, so I took them to see the BFG and they loved it.
Which sports did you play when you were in high school?
I used to do football, obviously, and a bit of everything at school. In my secondary school, you know, you get terms where you'd play hockey, basketball. I just love playing all sorts of sports, so it's really good to try all different kinds of sports and see what ones you like the best.
What would be a typical meal down at the ground for you?
A typical meal for us would be like a high protein, high carb diet, so like chicken, rice, pasta, vegetables, all the stuff that you don't really like. That's all the stuff that's good for you. Oh, that's a good question. I think at any one time I've got about 5 pairs on the go, so I chop and change and I change them. But if they get burst, then I just move on to another pair.
So me and Gordon have come into Brookhouse Primary today, and we watched them do some PE, and then we answered a few questions, so yeah, it's been good. They were doing shuttle runs or something like that. I think the kids loved it. It's very important to sort of interact with the local primary schools. I think it's important because the kids maybe go down to the games a bit more if they recognise that we've been coming into their schools.